Good morning, Kisu. How are you today? I hope you're all fine. Today, we will study in our 1-3 adventure book, Kiji 2. We have a new letter today. Let's see the pictures we have first. What is this picture? Yes, he is a vet. Read after me. Vet. Vet. Okay, can you tell me that starts with which sound? Yes, excellent. That starts with sound V. Starts with sound V. Okay, let's see the other picture. Okay, what's this musical instrument? What is the name of this instrument? Violin. Excellent. Wait after me. Violin. Violin starts with sound. Excellent. Va, starts with sound, va. Okay, what about this picture? Vegetables, excellent. Vegetables, wait after me. Vegetables, start with sound, va, excellent. Great job, KG2. And this picture? Van, excellent. Van, starts with sound, va. And the last picture we have here? Vase, excellent. Vase. Vase starts with sound. Va. Okay. When we were in KG1, we studied the small letter. It's sound va. Now we will study the capital letter of sound va, and it's letter V. Letter V. With after V. We have here letter V sound. V. Again, letter V, sound V. V, vet. V, violin. V, vegetables. V, vase. And V, van. Excellent. Now we will see how can we write letter V, sound V. Okay, the small V is between two lines. Between two lines, we will go slash down, slash up. Again. Slash down, slash up. It's sound V. And letter V, capital, will start from up the line. Will start from up the line. You will go slash down, slash up. Again, slash down, slash up. This letter V, sound, va. Excellent, KG2. Now, you will practice to write a word. Start with sound, letter V, sound, va. And this word is vet. This word is vet. How can you write vet? V-E-T. V-E-T. Vet. Vet. You will write vet in your our skills book with your parents. V-E-T. V-E-T. Excellent, KG2. Thank you for today.